Hello children, this is the video to know you all about the rules of using ing with verb in present continuous tense. For the pronoun I, we have to use am and add ing with verb. For the pronoun we, you, they and plural nouns, we have to use are and add ing with verb. For the pronoun he, she, it and singular nouns, we have to use is and add ing with verb. Now let us see few examples. I am walking. We are boating. You are running. They are fighting. He is swimming. She is eating. It is boating. For the plural nouns, we have to use are and add ing with verb. The birds are flying. For the singular nouns, we have to use is and add ing with verb. Radha is dancing. Thank you, children.